कार। The first motor vehicle powered by steam was made in 1765 by a French engineer, Nicolas Joseph Cugnot, 1725 to 1804. This vehicle is a three-wheel steam carriage which was designed to carry cannons. In the year 1885, German inventor K.F. Benz developed a four-stroke internal combustion engine powered by petrol. Shortly afterward, G.W. Daimler and W. Maybach developed a petrol engine that drove a four-wheeled carriage. Gradually, components like pneumatic tires, carburetors, and spark plugs were introduced. It was in the year 1913 that Henry Ford initiated assembly line production, mass production, which made the purchase of car affordable to public. And today, car has become an important, easy, and comfortable means of transport.
Now, let's see parts of car. Every car is made up three main parts. The chassis, which supports the engines. It is composed of tired wheels, frame, springs, suspension system, shock absorbers, steering, and brakes. The body, work above the chassis, gives the car its shape and insulates the passengers against cold, noise, and wind. It provides additional protection in crashes. The engine serves to convert energy into locomotion. The engine burns fuel to produce energy, which is transmitted via the powertrain to the wheels. We may distinguish the car models with front wheels, rear wheel, and four-wheel drive.
Car is now the most important medium of transport on road for people all around the world. It helps people to reach places in time and safely.